Hi friends, welcome to the Cruise Biology, and today we are talking about the cofactors, apoenzyme, holoenzyme, coenzyme and prosthetic group. The enzyme is simply divided into the two way. First one is the simple enzymes and second one is the conjugate enzymes, in which simple enzyme it is the consist of the amino acid sequence, and conjugate enzymes in which cofactors are made up of the non-proteinous part of the enzymes that is required for the biological activity. If you remove the non-proteinous part, then remain part is the proteinous part of the enzyme that is called the apoenzyme, and it is biologically inactive, that is does not responsible for the activity. And the holoenzyme is the simple enzyme plus cofactor. It is called the holoenzyme. The holoenzyme is the completely biologically active conjugate enzyme. Now the coenzyme is the, it is a cofactor, can be linked to the protein portion of the enzyme either covalently or non-covalently. That is the simple metal ions or complex organic groups. Now the prosthetic group, that is a cofactor, are tightly associated with the proteins either covalently nor non-covalently. It is called the prosthetic group. Here all the definitions are written, so you can download the material by click the link that is given below the video, and I hope this video is helpful to you guys. And if you like my video, then click the like button and subscribe my YouTube channel, Cruise Biology. Thank you.